warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Ananda Siva Nuraini. I live in Wuryantoro, Wonogiri District. I am 13 years old. My hobby is drawing and watching television. I aspire a doctor. My favorite food is noodles and steak. I come from the area of Central Java. Here, I will describe about my family one by one, starting from my father, mother, to my sister. My father named Eko. My father is big and tall with black hair. My father likes to eat fried rice. He has round face shape with mustache and beard on his face. My father worked as a driver. My mother named Desi. My mother was tall and white with shoulder like hair. My mother wore glasses like me. My mother's favorite food was crab. My mother did not like food or milk drink in it. The shape of my mother's face is round with a long chin. Lastly, my sister name is Jihan. She has a body of fat and also short. He is 1 year old. With thin brown hair and round eyes. So he has a very sweet smile and also chubby and also chubby cheeks. So many description of my family. I love of them. Sorry if there are errors in word or mistake in reading words that are not quite right. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Faila Sabila Zulfa. I'm from 7th class. My number is 14. In this time, I want to describe my family. I live in Donoharjo, Wuryorjo, Wonogiri. I was born in Wonogiri. I am 13 years old. My hobby is cooking. My goal is to become a doctor. My favorite food is chicken. My favorite color is blue. And my height is 105 centimeters. My father was born in Wonogiri. My father is 50 years old. He works as a teacher. He worked at Senior High School 1 Prachimantoro. His hobby is playing badminton. My mom was born in Wonogiri. My mom is 49 years old. She works as a teacher. She works as a teacher, junior high school to Wonogiri. Her hobby is table tennis. I also have an older sister. My older sister was born in Wonogiri. My older sister is 20 years old. She is a college student in 11 Maret University. Her hobby is read a book. That's all for today. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, good afternoon. In this time, I want to describe my family. My name is Virgilius Jonathan Farel Putra Pragisa. I'm 13 years old. My hobby is playing game. My dream is to become an army. My favorite food is fried rice. My favorite color is black. Father's name is Franciscus Indrat Kurniawan Setia Prabowo. My father's age is 38 years old. His hobby is keep animals. He works as a driver contractor at the Wonogiri District Community and Village Empowerment Office. His height 172 cm. My mother's name is Maria Erlin Nudihapsari. My mother's age is 38 years old. She is teacher. She works at Harapan Tirtomoyo High School. His hobby is listening to music. His height 145 cm. My brother's name is Rafael Bara Masaid Putra Pradisa. He is baby. His age is 2 years old. He likes milk. His height 89 cm. His favorite food is chicken. His hobby is playing toy car. Is my description of my family. Thank you for watching and happy judging.